So Scope Europe is an organization working on the development and implementation of self and co-regulatory tools. We were also the first ever GDPR-approved monitoring body, and we also work as a think tank calling for the effective regulation of the EU digital economy. Our organization offers tailored compliance solutions that are meant to fit different company sizes, different business models, and so forth. Also, we are a platform for the industry to exchange on best practices, on standards, and ultimately, we are a voice calling for innovation-driven regulation at the EU landscape. What we do is we help companies to fulfill their regulatory obligations while still having room to innovate and grow.
Current regulations are often very ambiguous, and we make tailor-made solutions for our customers. For example, we have once been addressed by top-tier cloud industry stakeholders to help them drafting a solution, which is a code of conduct, for example, to tackle these kind of ambiguities in the market. Daily challenges in our field of work are more or less to really determine what is the issue of the sector and of the market. As I just said, often regulations apply to different stakeholders, and therefore we have to make sure that the solutions that we draft and that we assess are actually tailor-made and perfectly fitting to the needs of that sector. We can be quite proud of to be the first accredited monitoring body under the General Data Protection Regulation for a transnational code of conduct. And also considering this whole endeavor of our company, we have been fostering self and co-regulations for more than a decade now. And we really made sure with our lighthouse projects to make things happen that also the smaller and medium-sized enterprises can actually have a tool to comply with the regulatory frameworks.